Hey, hello everyone. This is day one of 7 Days to Die. I've just finished the tutorial, and well, let's see how long it lasts this time. I think I've got the basics down now. Basically, I have to, well, not die. Okay, something's after me. Where to? Oh, where is it? I gotcha. Come on in. Come on. Come on. Oh, there's two over there. Oh, I really don't want to have to fight that many. Can I run away from them? Whoa, that's a bit too close. See me from that far away. I think I can take one on. Being hunted though. I can hear one nearby. Okay. Okay, I know there's two crawlers down here by the two cars. Whoa, bit too close. Okay, so that's the two crawlers then. Search his cars quickly before they get to me. There's three of them. Nothing in that one. Nice. Okay, I still got some time. Nothing in there. I think they're getting quite close now. Whoa. The good thing is though, so you can actually hear in the headphones just how close they are. Well, so not, apart from that one. I think I could take her on. Okay, so this is my safe house. I don't want to get them too close to it. Because that means I will have to take them on there. I still got a good 3.5 hours left before it gets dark as well. Let's try it down here. Okay, so there's definitely a building up here somewhere. I wanna find out what's in this building. There's a zombie there. Doesn't seem to be that many at the moment. I say that, but then there is. How many is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, all trying to kill me. Okay, I think there's a bit too many there for me to handle. I'm going to run. God, how many are there? Still being hunted. And now there's still the two claws and a walker by there. I'm sorry, but I can't be hunted still. Am I? See, good. One thing I'm gonna have to do though is get a load of stock before I put, and then use the next day as the day. Was not expecting that. I think that'll do. I think there is definitely a zombie around here somewhere though. I can hear footsteps. so it's not in here. Is it outside? Must be far away then at the moment. I think now's a good time to try and upgrade this place. Can I upgrade these as well? Good. One thing I don't want is an easy is a way for them to get in easily. Didn't know about the cupboards. Take those. Okay, what else can we put in here then? I think first things first, gotta see if I can cook something first. Stay warm for a limited time. Okay, we'll do that one. Well, what do you need? Need a cooking pot. How do you craft? Okay, see, originally I thought all you needed was a Don't need those. Resources. Be under there? Ammo, tools, medicine, food. So what would it be under then? Okay, so at the moment then I don't really have anything because since I need a cooking pot. Where would you find one? Let's try and upgrade this first though. So I actually have no idea if they can see into the light. And olive wood. Let's put the bandage, a doorknob. I want to keep that. Gunpowder. Don't like the wooden bow. Actually, that I don't want that. Coffee beans. I guess I'll be fishing later with that. Arrowhead. Don't want that. Ah! Got it. Oh, did I drop it? Inspector and read. Don't want the arrows. Goggles, warm boots. Don't want that. Magnum strip. Bullets. I can now hear a zombie outside. Trying to listen to see if I can hear where it is. Do you think I'm not sure where it is though. See it. That sound very close though. Okay, I think I'm okay. Gonna make the character look cool. Anything I can craft though? Pick up those. Cloth boots. I've just had those. Really? He's still outside. Also, am I supposed to? Am I supposed to keep them fed? I must do. Fullness, oneness. I'll just try. 47, 47, 100. It's just 3 hours to go now till daylight. I can safely go outside again. See, it's right out there. Ended up being a good thing that I, well, upgraded the door. The first impressions of this game, since I've only, this is the first day I'm playing it, is that it is very good. And I can see the, because I've got two modes I've got at the moment. Playing this one single player, but I've also started a multiplayer version as well. So if anybody wants to join in on me, in with me on the multiplayer version, where's the map to? Okay, so see, so there's the, that's where the other house is. What a bit to see that walking outside. It does sound like it's right there. Music does a great job though of just keeping you on your toes. Again, I don't know if they're attracted to the light or not. I should go out there, but it's only. My plan was to go out there after the first day. See what's underneath there. Can I craft another one? Tools. A stone axe. One hour to go, then I should be able to go outside. Cup and chair? What will that give them? Not just rubber, surely. That's it. Okay, that was a mistake. So there's definitely one out there. Well, this is where I die. There's enough work. Come on. Can you come in? Hey! Actually, they destroy my place. I can't get up there. I can't take damage to it. Is that it? What's coming in? Whoa. Where's it coming from? There's nowhere else to come from, is there? There, Bob Clev, win the Clev, come on, come on, come on. I don't know where it is, but I gotta go fight it. It's definitely out here somewhere. Is this duck somewhere? Oh, it's a bear. Oh. Well, that was just the most ridiculous thing ever. Survived the night, get mold. Oh, no, 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 no. This is where I die. Survived all that. Is it still behind me? Survive all that. I forgot. Who survives? Who's on? And then goes and says hello to a nice bear. But where's it gone? I want to go search for zombies. Has it gone? I think it has. Well, that's done now. It's completely wrecked my plan. Since I did originally have quite a lot of health, now I've got next and then. He's dead. Any health? Nope. course. Anything in here? Oh, that's not bad. Don't want to be running too much at the moment, just because, well, just in case if there's another bear. There should be a warning when you enter the game, there are bears in this. Hopefully this path will lead to another building. Since I have to find some food now. Looks like it's been a nice little town here. How many zombies will be about? See one there. Is there a back entrance? Doors by there. Whoa, what was that? Who saw me? It's not that one. Still being hunted though. Is it crawler? Yeah. Oh no. Hang on, if I just leveled up, why has my health gone down? Whoa, one right next to me. Okay, this is just a mistake. Have anyone? Oh, door's locked. There's one in there. Oh, hunted again. Found to be useful for something, looks like a blood pack. There's one there. Whoa! Did he fall? Okay, looks like it's gotten too many attention now. Whoa! Is that another one? Ah. I need to get to a safe place to spend my skill points. I can take this one out. Okay, that hurts. Yeah, it's getting a bit too close now. I can hear them getting closer, but there they are. See, if it's just the one, I could take him. Any more? Okay, I got time to search him. Nice. Okay. What's that? Ah. What was that? You got planes in here. Does it drop something? I'm guessing that market is where I gotta get to. Get some wood first. Since the bed destroys so much. Okay. Good, it's got a temperature in here though, so you need to find a cool area, which is, I think it's a nice little touch. Nice. Upgrade this. This is where I got spotted last time. I think it's all possible views. Yes. There as well. Okay, so I need to get a bit more. Let's spend the points first of all. Got five. What's my time there? I think I need to upgrade that. Health fitness. What's that? I definitely need that for your fills. And one more. Yeah, see, I think that's a good one, even though that looks the quickest to be leveling up. Actually, no. Scavenging. Yeah, I find that. Okay, it's halfway for the day now, so I think I'll pause this for now and do the rest of the day shortly. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.